Time to play some more. Let's do the harder level first. Jump, jump, jump. Yeah, sure. In there, okay. Yeah, it looks like you, I was thinking maybe you could just try beating the level without it. Okay. It might actually be easier if I
what? Where do you come from?
Don't have that. We'll see. Oh well. Did I not land on the top of the flagpole? Let's get rid of. I'm just gonna check to see if it's gonna be easier because that might actually screw me up. It might not have. We'll see. Maybe it wasn't that fault.
Where do you come from?
It says 4 stars. See, now I got it. I don't know if it counted last time. First clear. I find it interesting that it doesn't. I don't know. Maybe I had to do that anyways. I've just got the top of the flagpole. So now I don't need to fail anymore. I probably will, though, anyways. I'm gonna try this just to see. Why don't I use the D-pad actually? Why the hell was I using the analog stick anyways? Now that. That's time. There's a reason why I chose this level first, because I want to get it done, or I want to do the harder level first, so that level after this will seem easy. What's the point of having the time limit and the whatever you call them. These platforms. Seems like it should be one or the other. See, that's the thing, I don't know why, I called the exact same spot, actually. Yeah, don't even bother. I'm gonna fall, just restart the course. And you just know eventually it's going to get to one block. I got that at least, but oh, now I gotta beat the level, else I'm gonna lose that progress. Not that it really matters, because I still gotta get to the end level. So I guess I should have just continued. I don't know how the. Now, I don't know why it says there are two of them. Unless. Okay. That was the one guess I had. Now let's see what my second guess is. Just avoid this and jump. Oh, okay. So none of those had anything to do with it. Man, it's like you gotta jump, you gotta make jumps, but then every time I tried just skipping or doing that, I was too slow. Oh no, I would miss the jump is actually what it was. Not I was too slow. Apparently you gotta do that though. I just gotta just start trying to skip them. I like how it says the name of the song. In case you're trying to search it up on YouTube. Which I thought they wouldn't want you to do. I was still too slow there. Probably because I'm jumping. I'm shimmering to the left to try to like land. But yeah, I was thinking, oh, maybe it'd come, but it didn't. Let's keep trying. This part's so slow. I wish I could speedrun this part. Thank you. Motherfuck. See, that problem is I should have just not used this badge because it's because I was doing okay there, but then I don't know if I could do some of the jumps I'm making without it. Let's see. It's like I'm trying to preempt it, but it's not working. I think it's probably going to be easy. It's actually easier if you don't have, because you can't time it exactly. So we're going to have, I'm going to equip that and see if that helps. You can't time it right. Doing it the other way. I thought I pressed jump. Yeah, I think that's a bit better. I thought I had pressed jump, but no. That was my bad. Fuck, man. See, now I'm not good at timing those jumps now, apparently. Because now I'm used to the previous way. But it's definitely, I think, more doable with this. I thought it could be easier with that, but this is more timing based than height based. Oh, that was close.
What? Where do you come from?
I did better that time though. That is what you gotta do. Alright. I did something at least. I did something at least. There, I got it. Where the hell was the second one, though? Is it just from beating the level? It must be. Oh, man, that was something. It was definitely much easier when you actually had the proper jumping. I tried cheating a bit by having the better jump or the higher jump, but it just messes up the timing. Of course, now the big question is, did I actually beat the level? Yes, I did. Okay. All right, let's get this. It says 4 stars. It wasn't that difficulty. But I actually kind of figured out what I was doing. That was close. I thought I was gonna miss that jump. I'm not going. Come on. I should have made that jump. Ah, there you go. Got it. Got it. No, I gotta play that again. It should be pretty quick now though, because I don't gotta worry about getting the stars, not the stars, the coins. So yeah, it shouldn't be so bad. World. I don't know. I don't even remember what's in Special World. It says I won't lose lives here, which I kind of figured because I think I lost. I don't even know what the point of this mushroom is. I guess that's just to show you what you can do, but I don't think it really matters because I don't remember there being any enemies in this. I'm gonna do that just in case. Of course, now I got that on my first try. I think I might need to be small anyways to make the higher jumps. Or maybe I can't make, I don't know. I always thought that being smaller meant you could make higher jumps. I don't know if that's even true though. Oh, crap. Okay, so. I gotta try to make it land right on the curve. Oh, that's not gonna work. Other. I'm gonna have to keep doing it till I get it. I have no idea how many. Actually, I just realized I'm still playing Mario from last time. Maybe switch the character. I know they generally play the exact same, except for certain ones. Sure, why not? I think Nabbit and the Yoshis might play a bit differently. Alright, let's go. Let's go. I probably would have got it if I hadn't. Okay. Got it. Oh my, that took longer than it should have. But I got it. I think that's everything for this level. But we'll see. We'll see. Yes. Everything here I've done. I want to see what's in the special world. Oh yeah, 5-star. Probably it might be the first 5-star level. I might have done another. Okay. Oh, another one of these fucking levels. Okay. Well, I know which one I gotta use there. Oh. This is gonna be hard. I'm gonna lose all my lives doing this. I just know it. What the hell? Okay, well, I think this is fine. Do that. Fuck, man. Yeah. Brother! Do I keep my badge? Do I keep that? Ooh, I hope I keep those. Because then if I do, I don't gotta go back to that. Ah, there. See, like, that's what I hate about that part, is that I'm too slow. And that makes it difficult. See, like, it's like I got away a bit, so it's like if I don't wait, I have to be all weird. That was actually doing pretty okay, but I'm worried though. I'm losing life. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough lives. I was actually so close there. At least I think I was. Right at the end there. That was stuck. That sucked. I was too fast there. Okay. That's okay. Yeah, that was just bad. But that was... Alright, try this again. Goodness, that sucks. I'm gonna lose all my lives and not beat this level, which sucks. Cause I was close that one time. See, that was just me getting impatient. Doing those. I don't think any of these help me. There was that one, but I don't think that's actually gonna help me. Okay. Lives. I'm gonna have to do this. I'm gonna get a game over and have to do this all over again. Too slow. Wow, how did I get it last time? Interesting. Hey, yeah, I'm gonna get the game over. That time I was too early. It's like if you're too early, you're punished. If you're too fast, you're punished. If you're too slow, you're punished. Makes it difficult. Wow. Hey, this is my last chance.
Oh, I'm so close.
It'd have been cool if on my last life I would have got it, but that's weird because I guess I got enough points for another life. It's gonna get harder as I keep playing because my hands are gonna get tired. Man, how was I too slow? Damn, I lost that many coins. Hello. That's not gonna help. Now that I know that I lose coins, I gotta actually use these coins for something then. Hey, come on, go down. Oh, merch. No, come on. There. Let's see if... Because I don't want to lose all my coins. Of course, that's one I already got. There we go, a new one. Nope. Finally got some. Nope. Yes, new one. Yes. Was that a new one or what? I know I waste a lot to that, but I didn't want it all just go to waste like last time. I'm gonna keep doing it though. Problem is, I gotta get those purple coins back. That sucks. I gotta get them. Well, that's a great start. Damn it. I still got... Okay, well, at least I got two of them. I still need to get the third one, though. Yeah. Alright. Let's see how this goes now. This is gonna be something. That was just me being impatient. Yes! Amazing. Got it. I was so worried I was gonna miss the top of the flagpole there. Got it though. See, I knew as long as I kept doing it, I'd get it. It was annoying though. That was a 5-star level anyways though. So I guess I can't get too mad. Is that an actual screenshot of my playtime, or is that just a random screenshot? Let's see what we got up here. So these are ones that you get to get the one you don't have. All right, so that's how you get the ones you don't get. All right. I can't do that. Already got that one too. Okay, yeah. Let's keep going. Alright, let's do this one now. It had a 2-star level, it's gonna feel really easy after that. What I just did. Let's keep doing it. It's just some coins. I thought maybe there'd be more than that, but I guess not. Oh well. Not the end of the world. I made that. I don't even. There we go. Give me that. There. I don't even know. Alright, there we go. So I got that now. That wasn't so hard. Wait, the climb, huh? Not really. I just had to do a much bigger climb than that when I had to do all those wall jumps. See how angry they look? All that is coins, so I don't know if I really need to bother, but get that. Now how many times do they keep, and they look angry sometimes. That wasn't so difficult. This is a 2-star difficulty level though, apparently. Compared to 5-star for the previous one. Even that, if it's 5-star, I don't, is it? Okay. See what's up here. I could just do this one probably. I haven't even seen the Wonder Seed yet. Come on, come here. There. Since this block looked different, it didn't look that different to me. Idea of the, was it the Beatles side? What an actor? 65 or. Damn it, that. I didn't even see all the other ones, so I have no idea where the other ones have been. Oh, there it is. That wasn't so difficult. As long as I don't get hit by this punk. There I go. It's like a leap of faith. You had no idea whether it was gonna make it or not. Could have been a suicidal jump, but. Yes, got it. I didn't think I'd make the jump, but I got it. Probably the spin at the end helped. Got here. Another one. Actually, there would be some secret, like, enemies or whatever hidden there. Let's go, go, go. That was pretty simple. I don't want to get it just yet. I want to see what's up here. That's all it looks like. That was very easy. Zer. I don't even know how you say easy in German. Muy facil. Très facil. I don't know, I think Musukashi is difficult, isn't it? So the 9 star one is apparently a 20, or no, 14 Wonder Seed one you need as well. Up and down with puffy lift. Okay, I thought maybe once you got to some point, it would launch. Screw you. Cool. I didn't even check to see if I'd completed the previous level. Oh yeah. I didn't even know you could shoot up like that. That was cool. I got it though. I definitely got it. Oh my Satan. Oh well. I'm gonna have to replay this level, I guess. I think there should be something there, but I guess not. I was thinking maybe that's the secret spot, but I'm not gonna risk it. I don't trust it enough. Look how toad it looks. I just have to go up. Ah. Let's see what we got over here. Ooh. Okay, I guess I can't. I thought I was good. Screw those. Gave me a lot of time.
Nice job. You did great back there.
Great, great. Easy. Actually, I could have probably used the Koopa. There you go, got to the hop. So yeah, I still gotta go play the level again to get that other one though. That I probably missed. From not being able to get the three jumps in. Let's do it again. It's not gonna be that difficult, I don't think. The way this looks when she's jumping there. Alright, let's try this. Once you do this, you realize how short the levels are. Fuck. So it's not going to be so easy. We'll see how it goes. See how it goes. Maybe I could jump. Okay. That's not something I expected either, so okay. Good to know that. Let's go. I just accidentally went right past it. Alright, let's try this. There I go. Did I already beat this level then? If I had to do that just to see what you'd get. Okay, let's go. I just had to see. So actually, well, that's something I guess. Now I know that a Koopa hitting the checkpoint does not mean that it does not count as for me. So you actually have to get the checkpoint yourself for it to count. All right, good to know. Might have already feel like you're missing something. No, I don't. I don't feel like I'm missing something. Since I have, so there is one I'm missing, but it's not, you don't get it from doing that, so now I gotta figure out where the hell it would be. It's the second one. I'm curious. That's the first one, so it's in between this one and the last one. It's not that, because I've already gotten that before. Not that. It almost makes me wonder if you gotta jump down there. Try it. I'm listening to Nuclear Winter by Sodom. Yeah. I like that, man. Okay, you'd think it'd be here, but no, there's nothing over here other than some coins. If I had known about the fact that I could have just gone to the special world to get the new badges I don't already have, I would have done that, but I forgot about that, because I said it's literally been months since I've played this game last. I don't need to get there. It's gotta be here somewhere. I thought for sure I was gonna get hit. It's not be there either. Big fan of all these leap base jumps you guys do. Skip it. No, I'm not. It didn't look like that. Go that. Yeah, I'm missing purple coins. That's what I'm missing. It's the third one, so it's gotta be. Let's see if there's anything over here. Nope. Sometimes I just fall on purpose. Because I'm just assuming that it's hidden there, but nope, that's not the case. Not there, I know because I'd already tried there. See if that actually is what I need. Do it just in case. That's got nothing to do with it. So it's not that. Sucks because I couldn't find out what it was. It's not good. Not good, 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 but hey. I gotta keep playing until I get it. I don't even know how long I've been playing this game for, total, to be honest. Imagine if it was as simple as going back there, but I already actually tried that. Yeah, that's the first one. Ooh, that was cool. I thought for sure I was gonna die. Or not die, get hit. Oh, you can't even actually do that. I'm gonna try this again. There we go. Got it. See, I thought it looked weird, so I was like, okay, might as well try it, but I didn't think it would be that simple. But at least I figured, so I know I wasn't talking there, but I was like, trying to think of what it could be. I swear I didn't look it up. But trust me, if I looked it up, I would tell you. Because I actually have looked up things in this playthrough so far. Not this session or the previous session, but I mean like one of the first sessions, I'm pretty sure I got stuck and I admitted it, so. It was like one of the ones you gotta jump over the pipe or something, and I, like, ooh. Ooh. That was close. I got it, though.